Your response?
Yeah, I will not serve more than 8 years. The reason for that is different than the normal term limits. After 8 years, I would qualify for a congressional pension. There is nothing more absurd in the history of the world than congressional pension.